Hello, everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for December 20th, 2021. AngelSouls444.com if you would like a personal reading, and Gumroad.com/AngelSouls for archangelic content, including Archangel Gabriel. So get on over there and check it out. You can have a little time with Archangel Gabriel. All right, so let's see what we have here. All right. Full moon in Scorpio, breathe through the tension. So again, there's a lot of pressure to transform, to make things different, to choose a different way. Now, this is a very deeply internal transformation. This means I'm going to take a different perspective. I'm going to not react the way that I normally would. I'm going to take care of me. I'm going to go get that therapy. I'm going to go see what my anxiety is about. I'm going to go see if I'm feeling down. I'm going to get help and I'm going to make real change, okay? Or this could be, I'm going to take charge of my physical health. I'm going to maybe make that leap and get into a new career or whatever, okay? Now, the weekly did come up with a lot of like love and, you know, all of that. So there could be something around love coming up as well. But if you're not willing to look at your patterns, if you're not willing to look at, you know, what is healthy, what is not healthy, if you're, you know, constantly just in denial about the kinds of partners you choose or the kinds of opportunities you take or, you know, where you choose to live or how you choose to live, then nothing is going to change for you. You have to shift that perspective, okay? So that is what that is talking about. It might not be the easiest transition, but you'll get through it, all right? So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you all so much love and take care.